God creates life, doctor saves life, but an engineer has the potential to create and save lives.
Every year our country celebrates September 15 as National Engineers Day to appreciate the contributions of Moksha Gundam Visveswaraiah. The Bharat Ratna awardee Visveswaraiah was born on September 15, 1861 in a village called Mudenhalli in Karnataka. A Bharat Ratna awardee Visveswaraiah had studied Bachelor of Art from the University of Madras and pursued Civil Engineering at College of Science in Pune. He later patented and installed an irrigation system with water floodgates at Khadakwasla Reservoir near Pune to raise the flood supply level and store it to highest levels. This was also installed at Gwalior's Tigra Dam and Mysore's Krishnaraja Sagar Dam, the latter of which created one of the larger reservoirs in Asia at that time. While serving as the Diwan of Mysore, he was awarded knight in 1915 as the commander of British Indian Empire by King George V. He received the Bharat Ratna in 1955, became a member of London Institute of Civil Engineers before he was awarded a fellowship in Indian Institute of Science, Bangalore. The eminent engineer Moksha Gundam Visveswaraiah passed away in 1962.
The pillars of country, the mirrors of future, the brain of progress, the gain of success, the light in darkness, the fight in challenges, the achiever, the believer, the possibility of every impossible. Happy Engineers Day.